say two different sounds, but magic E is silent. The vowel before will say its name because he can be magic. From pin to pine and can to cane, the vowel says its own name. And even in some longer words like reptile and pancake, yeah. Magic E is silent, magic E is sneaky. Oh, the vowel is long now, I'm telling you it's easy.